Hello, my name is Morgan.
Hello, my name is Jack.
And I'm Kate.
We're going to be teaching how to do upside down division, also in abbreviations known as UDD.
Today's problem is 225 over 625.
And we're going to teach you how to do that by simplifying its fraction. So, in the small area of your board, write 225 over 625. Just like so. Then, on the other side of your board or paper, you write your problem. It's an upside down cake, so that's what you would draw. 225 and 625. Just like this. Once you're done writing this, you find a number that goes into both of these. Well, if you know your division rules, if there's a 5 or a 0 on the end of each number, it's divisible by 5. So there is a 5 on both, so we know it's divisible by 5. We would write our 5 next to it. And then we would do
225
divided by 5. You would get
45.
625 divided by 5 is 125. And you'd write that there. Like, once again, 5 and 5. 5. It's divisible by 5. Both of the numbers. Then what you would do is 45 divided by 5 is 9. 125 divided by 5 is 25. You cannot find a number that goes into both of these. So that would be your last numbers. Like I said over here, you would do your side numbers, 5 and 5. 5 times 5 equals 25. So in your fraction over here, you would do divided by 25, divided by 25. And you would get 9 over 25. Now, Kate over here is going to teach you a simpler way of doing so.
Okay, so I already have the number, everything written down already. So, if you can actually see, you guys got 925, and you can get the answer by just these numbers, because you can't divide them both at the same time.
So basically what she's saying, oh, you forgot your 5 right here. The bottom two numbers that you don't use in your, like, 5 times 5 in your multiplication, this is basically your fraction. You just do 9, swing it over, 25. Just like that. It's quite simple. So what we just taught you in a review is UDD, upside down division. Our problem was
225 over 625.
So we thank you for watching.
Bye. It's like you're nodding. It's like...